There is nothing like contraindications for vaccination in pregnancy. But if you are allergic to first dose, then you have to consult again the doctor whether to take the second dose or not. Some people will have some allergies and reactions to the vaccines, because these are like live vaccines, killed vaccines, so many varieties will be there. So only contraindication if the first dose is having any allergic reactions.